times people make use of false guilts, and so they find an excuse for closing their eyes to their very real guilts.